Oh my god, I'm talking to this guy now. Is this where I get like the thingy? Like the headlamp? Yeah, so let's look at this stuff. Huh. On one hand, I want to say I don't need this because the radar already shows everything. But I really, really need it for those floors where I can't friggin' find them! Let's just look at the other ones first. Okay, here's the headlamp. Oh yeah, so we got stuff for like Ochi. Okay, what I want is the whistle that uproots Pikmin. That's what I really want. Yeah. I don't really need these upgrades that badly. Oh yeah. So like, in Pikmin 2, we had to like find these abilities at the end of caves, but now we just buy them from this dude. Alright, well, I'm just gonna get the treasure radar, because I think it can help me find those ones that I can't find. Oh! Oh, yeah, okay, you know, this is what I really need. Yeah, this would be great to have, thank you. Okay, well, this might be handy, I don't know. Oh, yes! Oh, finally! Oh, yes! Oh, this is supposed to be the beginning of the game. Alright, well, we got the charge command, thank goodness. Yeah, I should have come here a long time ago, I know. Let's get the headlamp. Oh, okay. I won't go for the upgraded version. I mean, I think there's some uniqueness to be had from the darkness, so I'm not gonna go overboard with it. I don't really care about this. Moving faster is always very nice. Do I want the power whistle? I don't know. I guess I'll have this, just in case. Just a gauge plush. Do I really need the plus? This might be good, too. This will be nice. It's certainly nice in Pikmin 2, albeit cheaty. I'll take the Survey Drone, because why not? I don't really know if I'll use it. I mean, my HP has never been a problem, but why not? Ochi's HP, oh my god, I called him right. He tends to run out of HP fast, so I'll just build up his strength. Oh my god, how many do we get? Do we really need that many? Power whistle is more of a convenience thing, but I'll take some convenience. It kind of feels like our whistle's good enough. I think that'll do for now. No. Okay.
Hello? Yamo?
So, I guess we'll just come back here and wrap this level up. best we can. Maybe we can try out our treasure radar in those caves we didn't complete. But more importantly, we finally got the frickin' charge! Lake drains the water. Oh, it's like a makeshift pool. Nice. Oh, I used it by accident. Wow. Oh, that's so good. Oh, thank you. Thank you for not being a step down from Pikmin 3. Well, in that regard. So, that's great. What else are we missing? Besides, you know, the caves. Yeah. I guess we'll just go in this cave and test this radar then. Maybe you can actually help. I don't know why I'm lollygagging. I can just go down there and get started. Hey, Nick Sponge, you're playing Persona 5. Nice. That game's amazing. Yeah. Or it's not doing anything. Okay, now it is. Okay, I see how it works. Oh, I can swim up. Okay, I didn't realize that. I don't know why this wasn't on the radar before. I mean, on the map, anyway. I guess when it's, like, in grass, that's when it's extra hidden? Is that where they've all been, in the frickin' grass? Well, this is a relief to have. Now we'll definitely be able to complete all these caves. So that should be it, right? I just had to do that and then return to surface.
Mystery squish fish.
So relieving. With that, we head back to the castle. Starting with cell level 5 first, because I'm just dumbfounded where this one could be. It's such a small area. Not to mention we can harvest more purple Pikmin. Kind of need to. Definitely gonna be in the zone where the boss lurks. Around this corner, apparently. Okay. So they're just dig- Oh wow, so they really are underground in these random dig spots. And you would just not be able to find them without the radar. Oh my word. It's not like we can bring white pigment down here too. It used to be that only white Pikmin could dig up those spots, but now just any Pikmin can do it. Oh, that is so rude. You know it is, Nintendo. Will this guy return? No, he doesn't return. What if I say keep exploring now? I guess I should have done floor 2 first, because then I'm just wasting more time in the day, aren't I? However this works. But this should be it, right? As long- I just gotta beat floor 2 now, and then I'll be done with this level, right? I mean, since I'm going in from here, I should be able to take whatever Pikmin I want. Just saying. Why this was just a frickin' dead-end spot, jeez. Daughter of the Earth, awesome. This makes you wonder what the 10th Pikmin type will be. Unless you count the Bulbmen, then we already have 10 Pikmin types. Which means Glow Pikmin were the 10th Pikmin type. And, you know, they're special enough to have that honor, I think. Well, this is fantastic. We are essentially a 97%. What am I missing? Like, we 100%ed all the caves. Is that last 3% just for the freaking, like, platinums? Like, the platinum medals in the minigames? That's what all I can think of, really. Maybe for our final outing in this level, we will... clearly not go that way. You'll just gather these corpses, and whatever this is, apparently.
Hey.
Okay, so that was actually some building parts, so that's good to collect those. It's amazing that the enemies just don't respawn when you beat these levels. You know, we should just bring the base closer, shouldn't we? I bet those guys up there are mad. That's kind of funny. Oh my god! So it's the stuff that's not showing up on the radar because it's in grass or like especially hidden areas. Well, that's just so awful. Even in the overworld. I guess we should just get that upgrade, shouldn't we? Is that 97%? That means there's gonna be one more hidden around somewhere. It worked like that. Well, I say we just look for grassy spots. First thing I'm gonna do when I get back is buy that upgrade for the treasure chart, because this is gonna get so bad. Thank you. Alright, getting something else now. Good. Oh, hello. Alrighty, well, you guys can start on that. I'll bring this base back up here again. Might as well make up some of the blue Pikmin we sacrificed, eh? Well, that's really the way they need to get up there. That's crazy. Well, I guess while they're doing that, we're gonna poke around, try to look for more things that we missed. Because now we understand how the freaking map sensor thingy works. Oh, it's so annoying. Okay, I'm sensing something else now that might just be the thing we just found. Not know. I mean, we can't really go any farther on the map beyond here. I should have just brought the ship down here, it looks like. Maybe I'll do that. Hang on. Oh no. Oh no, there's still something. Oh my god, there's still something up there. Oh my god, why? Why is this game like torture? You know, we're gonna bring the ship here anyway. And I think what I'll do now is I'll cool down some yellow Pikmin. It's not letting me. Why is it not letting me call down yellow Pikmin? What, or any other Pikmin? Like, it let me summon yellow Pikmin before! It really seems like I need yellow Pikmin here. Okay, good, you guys are going high enough to do that. What the heck are you doing over there? fools. Alright, got something now. It's gonna be up here where the Statue of Liberty was, apparently. Or not. Here we are. Where's the nearest? I say that spot's a little closer, so we're kinda good. Yeah, I thought there'd be one over here. It's gonna be up in that area. Got it. Now, where's the button that, like, calls all the Pikmin or something? But it's so stupid because we're still not done. Alright, well, I saw the thing bob, so I know generally where it is. Alright, well, we're definitely buying that improved treasure radar now. Oh my word, this is so... so annoying. Well, I say it's time to finally complete the first level now. One treasure. Just one treasure is what we're missing. Now you're actually just targeting it, wow. Finally got the big hundo for the first arrow. Yes. Seriously though, what? Does something special happen if we manage to collect every enemy? So I'm really curious. You know, it's within our power to do so now. Oh, now I remember. The rule was that you can only have 3 species at a time. Right. Completely forgot that. So it's really dumb, though. I mean, I don't mind it in the sense that they're adding more limitations in the early game and, like, the stuff you have to level up. Like, how you have to level up how many Pikmin you can have out. Stuff like that. So I'm sure, like, we're gonna get a similar level up in terms of having more species out. Otherwise, this feels kind of weird, you know? But now I just collected every husk on the field. Like it. There, that's it. Is our actually first time collecting that? Quit it, you idiots! Need to go back and manually recollect all my Pikmin then. There we go. Jeez. We don't really have any new areas open. Maybe we have to do more night missions and save those people before we, you know, open new areas. Yeah. We also got, first, more importantly, we gotta go back to the second world and do that last cave. Since we should have enough bomb rocks at this point. That we have to go up there first, because it happens to be where one of our caves is. Oh, Mamuda! Wow, I did not recognize you! Have I never been up here to fight this guy? Like, why would I not fight a Mamuda? I definitely should have noticed him before. dumb for not seeing it before, I swear. Alright, here we are, here we are, here we are, here we are. Yep, I just did not see this the first time, did I? Ochi really is like a bread bug, isn't he? It's cute. Just to be sure. Alright, there we go. plays a harmonica, nice. I really hope this will be enough. Thank goodness! Oh, this looks like a nice one. Your radar even works in here, too. Hey, it's this guy from Pikmin 3. There's the boat again. Really have to take a roundabout route to get back, don't they? So do they. Uh-oh. You know what? I already forget I have the charge. I'm already forgetting I had this. I really shouldn't. Thank you. Nope. I'm not gonna be used to not being able to properly charge when I'm on him. There was more Pikmin up here, even better. More treasures too, in fact. Gotta say, I really did good this round. Only the slow-ass ice Pikmin would get here faster. I'm gonna lose because of them, idiots. You know, I generally could have had a platinum if it weren't for the ice Pikmin. That's so sad. Oh, and I was supposed to bring the enemies back, too. So, if you kill the enemies with ice, then you lose those points. Oh, that's really bad. That is so bad. Down that click this base, of course. Now I gotta go down and get that cave, of course. Yeah, I guess it'll be faster to go up to here there. Yeah, we know. Oh god, it's so hard to get to this cave! You have to take such a complex route. You think you'd be able to cut through that way. No, you have to go all the way around here. It's so annoying. No, you have to go across the bridge. You can't cut across the pool. It's so annoying. The Pikmin were just humming the water race theme. That's interesting. Like, that definitely sounded like the water race sound or music. One that goes da 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 like that. It's weird. Just missing one stupid treasure. It was over here all along. Rock Pikmin? Well, that's the benefit of coming here. We can harvest some new rock Pikmin. We don't really get much of those, but we also don't really need them either. Rock Pikmin really haven't had much use, and neither have Wing Pikmin, but that could easily change in the later game, you know? What is that anyway? Well, that's a huge one. Ah, so refreshing to be getting completion. Let's get on out of here, eh? I guess next time we'll do some night missions. Fine by me. Mooching Vase, Wind Detector, Masterpiece Plank. What is that? That's probably like another Nintendo classic. Heat Sensor, Shake a Smile. Probably a Game Boy game, in fact. Alright.